Hey there! Welcome to Life Noggin. This video was made possible thanks to Wix. If you're looking to create a website, head over to wix.com/go/lifenoggin. Many of you may not know this, but I don't always have control over what I do. I'm pretty much at the control of whatever my animator wants me to do. He's just stretching my arm right now. But we have fun. It does look like some of my human friends know just how I feel. That's because there's a thing called alien hand syndrome, and it's pretty interesting. Alien hand syndrome, also sometimes referred to as Dr. Strangelove syndrome, is a rare neurological condition that causes one of your hands to act on its own, seemingly of its own free will, like somebody plugged a second controller into your hand. Hey, get out of here. This is a one-player game, buddy. Cases of alien hand syndrome are typically found in adults, but can happen in children too. With this condition, you don't feel like you have control of the affected hand, and it can even feel foreign to you. It can happen with other limbs too, but those cases are even less common. What's more interesting, and sometimes scary, is that the hand doesn't seem to move about randomly. Its motions are coordinated and deliberate, oftentimes carrying out complex tasks, like zipping up a jacket or picking up something in front of you. Oh, come on, put down my pizza bagel. You can't even eat it. You don't have a mouth.
Oh, wow. Oh, you do have a mouth. Why do you have a mouth?
Anyway, but that's not all an alien hand might do. Sometimes the hand will do the opposite of what you want it to do, like closing the fridge door after you just opened it, or trying to take off your clothes after you just put them on. There has even been cases where a person's alien hand has tried to harm them, which can get pretty dangerous. Imagine your own hand trying to choke you, or swerving your car into oncoming traffic as you're out for a peaceful drive. Yeah, so the possibilities are, you know, unsettling, I'll give you that. So, how does someone get alien hand syndrome? Well, it's somewhat unclear, but it looks like a number of different things can lead to this condition. Some people develop it after a stroke, a tumor, or certain trauma. It's even been associated with things like cancer and neurodegenerative conditions. But no matter how a person gets alien hand syndrome, it can be life-changing in a very negative way. There is no cure for it, though some people have found a bit of success here and there treating the symptoms. Since it's so rare, we don't have a ton of data on alien hand syndrome, but we do have a few interesting studies. Published in 2010, a patient came in suffering from limb levitation and feeling like her arm was controlled by a stranger. They gave her a drug called clonazepam, which seemed to help out and reduced her limb levitation by 73%, but also seemed to induce psychotic episodes. So they ended treatment. After that, they tried using Botox. It reduced her limb levitation by 84% with no reported side effects. One recent 2016 study of a 74-year-old woman diagnosed with alien hand syndrome and also atypical Parkinson's syndrome helped to shed some light on how the condition might work. They found that she couldn't always recognize when her alien hand was being touched. After she was blindfolded, the woman was only able to recognize her alien hand being touched when it was separate from her non-affected hand being touched. If the researchers touched both of her hands at the same time, she wasn't able to tell that they were touching her alien hand, only the other one. Studies like these could be very important to help us know more about alien hand or alien limb syndrome. The more knowledge, the better. Being able to get ideas out into the world is so important, and one of the best ways to do that is with a website. Our friends over at Wix, who sponsored this video, have the easiest and most intuitive way for anyone to build and run a stunning website. It's perfect for anything, from the new professional lifenoggin.com to my secret blog about my love of pizza bagels. Try to find it. You can simply pick from hundreds of beautiful templates and customize anything you want. Plus, you can use your own custom domain name and add your own fonts, image galleries, interactive elements, and more. Wix does all the heavy lifting so you can have the freedom to make your site truly you. To create your stunning website today and support Life Noggin, go to wix.com/go/lifenoggin or click the first link in the description. Are there any other conditions you want us to talk about next? Let us know now in the comment section below. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.